Alright, guys. Or Zach, you sit out?
No, I'll go.
You gonna go? Alright, same partners then. You should be good. Joel, you wanna go? You alright?
Joel's good. Yeah, he's good.
Oh, yeah.
He's good.
Yeah,
he's good. He's got a good
partner. Alright, Daniel, I'll go with you. And John, you're good. So we're gonna start in the open guard. So we're gonna start right here. First on the bottom is gonna have foot on the hip and sleeve. One foot on the hip and you can start both feet on the hip and sleeve. It doesn't matter. But both feet on the hip and sleeve. And now we're gonna slap hands, go like this, and go. Any back or mount, start over. If you can hold back or mount for 10 seconds, reset. Other than that, guard, half guard, keep going, alright? Let's do it.
Let me go. Let me go.
much as we can out of the hours. You wish, you know what you're gonna get for.
Don't grow up, Emma. Just stay like that.
Cause I don't know you since.
Oh, no, yeah, for sure, for sure. That's kind of funny.
You want to get this back out?
Can you sing, brother, someday?
Yeah. Woo!
Hey, Rick.
Hey, Rick.
Yeah.
You can email him, you can call him.
Thank you.
He's very responsive.
That's awesome. Thank you very much.
Sure, man. Now I'll put that into the pantry.
Yeah, I haven't, like,
and we have no beef, so I think with your wrestling background, it's just very natural.
Yeah, it's very unnatural.
The gi slows you down, which is good.
Yes.
It builds technique.
It does.
But no gi going fast is also good, because it builds movement.
I feel like I'm concentrating on what everyone's saying, and then it sounds like, okay, let's go. I'm like, what?
Totally normal. Yeah. Like, the best advice I can give you for that is just don't be afraid to go slow, right? You're going to lose. It's not about winning a fight for you. It's about remembering.
So, muscle memory.
It's that competitive thing, right? We slap hands, we bump fists, and go. I got to win. You know, just be like, I got to practice.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Take it easy. Like, the stronger you are, the more you tense up and fight,
yeah,
the worse it is for you, to be honest. Because it takes blood away from your brain. If you're just loose and kind of let people do stuff, then think about what you're going to do better. I have some exercises that I like to do for that. Like, I actually did it 2 weeks ago, I suppose.
Oh, yeah.
I love it. But there's lots of, just takes time. At the end of the day, it takes time.
I mean, it was fun, man.
Yeah, it was awesome.
You guys had fun.
Yeah, I'm going to come back.
Yes.
Yeah. I liked it.
How long has it been since you wrestled?
I went to Appleberry, actually, in high school. That was like 6 years ago.
Oh, yeah?
Six or 7 years of pain.
Yeah.
Don't worry, that's almost.
Yeah.
It's worth it.
I came here. You didn't press up for it. And then the first practice here, it was just... I was busy, about six, seven years ago.
Yeah,
I'm still gassed. It does get better, but then, you know, life happened, and you know,
if you train 4 or 5 days a week,
yeah,
you'll be fun, but if you got a life, and
exactly,
kids, and a girlfriend, and wife, and it's always been tiring.
You see that every week, and you're like, ah, Jesus.
You start getting old.
Yeah. Wait till you hit the training mark.
There is too much.
Oh, it's so hard to do.
My wife has a thing with feet. She can't.
Oh, really?
She can't do feet.
Oh, really? She likes it for a while, but she just feels uncomfortable in sparring.
Yeah.
She feels like, people are all losing for me because I'm here. Like, yep, but what? It's like coming back. I'm going to come back. You're not paying $140 for nothing.
Did you
for 40 well.
Yeah, our country would be good. It's like, it's going to you on
the boat.
Yeah, so
it's
going to happen. Yeah,
yeah. Everybody's done. First class is always the same, so no matter who you are.
We've all been there. Everyone in this room has been there.
Cross-country people come in there.
Oh, my God.
Even wrestlers.
Yeah.
Especially for stand-up, right? Judo stand-up is a whole different ballgame than anything you've ever done.
Yeah.
The grips, like, this can tire you out more than you can ever imagine.
Yeah. It just feels weird.
Yeah.
Like, wrestling is fast. It's dynamic. Judo is slow. Movement is
great.
A lot of... strange muscle. It's cool.
I would do jiu-jitsu and judo.
Yeah. I'd be sore after this.
Oh,
for sure.
Your view is extra blue. There's a little sweat.
Yeah.
Like, man, your knee's really blue.
It's got that super dark navy blue.
Soaked.
You gotta get one of those hypercolor geeks. Remember hypercolor shirts? With your body on.
I'd be like glowing. So flamboyant.
I should have showed my age in this class.